We're monitoring a tropical low in the Coral Sea as it drives heavy rain across northern Queensland. Conditions are favourable for it to develop into a tropical cyclone next week, but there is still some uncertainty as to its movement and development and where we'll see the heaviest rain. The system is sitting northeast of Cairns, and for now, isn't much more than a mass of cloud and thunderstorms, but it is poised to become organised and strengthen over the coming days. Large totals have been building along the coast over the past 24 hours, adding to the 200 to 300 millimetres recorded over the past week. An initial flood watch has been issued for the coast between Mission Beach and Rolling Stone. Catchments there are already saturated following last weekend's flooding and will respond quickly to further rainfall. The area you can see now will likely expand over the coming days to include Townsville and surrounding areas, so stay up to date if you're in the region. Rainfall will ramp up through the weekend, at first focused around the coastal strip, and by Sunday we could see heavy falls develop and extend inland. There is still uncertainty into the next week, and actual amounts will depend on how the low moves. If it sits even a few dozen kilometres further offshore, the heaviest rain will occur over the water. Computer model guidance shows the low staying fairly stationary over the Coral Sea, where warm sea surface temperatures above 28 degrees will provide plenty of fuel for its development. However, a limiting factor will be its proximity to land. Into next week though, its track becomes more uncertain, with some models keeping it hugging the coast for longer, while others move it away more quickly. If you're in northern Queensland, it's important to remember that the situation can change rapidly. Forecasts and warnings will be updated regularly as confidence grows, so do check back with us, follow all advice from your local emergency services, and please stay safe.